Hello guys, Manti102 here, back with some more Don't Starve. I know it's been a while, and I'm very excited to play once again. like I said, this is definitely one of my favorite games, and I've kind of slacked on not playing it, and I've missed it for a while, so I'm kind of here. To be honest, I don't remember what I was doing, but I guess I was looking for Gloomer and just kind of trying to survive. I'm trying not to starve, how about that? Good enough, Chester? Yeah, that's good enough. That's right. 14 keys. Okay. Okay. Fair enough. Let's look around. I know I'm in bad shape right now. Oh, that's not gonna... Well, that's not gonna catch on fire? Okay. I thought that would've... Okay. That surprises me. That really surprises me, actually. But anyways, yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. We're raising our sanity here by picking some flowers. We're just gonna try and get back into playing this a little bit more, I hope. If I'm not lazy, I guess. And yeah, marble's heavy. Yeah, thanks, Willow. But hopefully we will play this a little bit more. So we'll get that done. And hopefully you guys enjoy it. So please tell me in the comments below if you enjoy watching this. Probably I'm gonna make videos about this regardless, but I would definitely appreciate it if you told me, so that's nice. Oh, I thought that flower was a mushroom. But we need to collect some more resources here. We're running out, and we need to definitely set up a base here soon. That way we can make some chests. Put all this stuff everywhere. Like, come on, what? We got all this stuff and we got nothing to do with it. Not yet, anyways. We got 2 nightmare fuel. Thought I had more. Yeah, I guess not. Yay, berry bush. I'm getting hungry. I swear I had... No, I guess I didn't. You know what, let's drop the ashes. And keep these berries and cook them up for later. This is good though, all these berries, they'll prove useful for when it comes to farms. Oh, and it's... I wasn't even paying attention to the time. This game, you just get so caught. Oh, never mind, it's a full moon. We don't even need to worry about it. So when it's a full moon, as you can see, you don't need fire. You will lose constant sanity, like if you would be outside. When it's completely dark, but since it's light out, you're fine. And Gloomer comes out at this time, so I don't know. But I don't know where he is, so. Yeah, that kind of sucks. Oh, yeah, carrot. Nom. Oh. Ah, Gobbler. No, I missed. Dang. Oh, blue mushroom. Come here. Yay. See that blue mushroom? I ate it. And it was good. Not sure how a mushroom heals you, though. Well, mushrooms have mystical powers in this realm. Well, mushrooms have mystical powers, period. Ever watch or ever play Mario? Come on. Alright, get into the program. What is... That's a blue mushroom tree. So, see these mush trees? I don't know why the other blue mushroom didn't do it, but during a full moon I can chop this down. Doot, 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 doot. And I get a little blue mushroom, which I'm, good. Yay. So we're already doing quite a bit better than we were, so. That is good. That's Gucci. It's all Gucci. Oh yeah, and during the full moon, the regular flowers turn into evil flowers. Yeah. Yeah. Huh. Oh, I probably already explained this considering it's day 11 and there's like 2. Whatever, if I did already explain, I'm sorry. No, I forgot. I haven't played this in a while. But yeah, so I guess, wow, I already have 40 Flint. Well, screw you, Flint. Hey, see this carrot? Screw this carrot, I'm gonna eat. Mm-hmm. That's how this world works now. Right, Chester? Yeah, he agrees with me. So, in about 9 or 10 days, winter will be coming in this game. And that, I'm not prepared for yet. If anything, I'll just keep my base up here, but I don't want to do that right now. Hmm. And I up my audio a little bit. Hopefully it's not too loud. If it is, please tell me. I will lower it. I don't have quite a great mic right now. I will be getting a better mic, I guess, in a couple of months or something. Weeks, I don't know. Whenever it is, it'll be a while, sadly. But I will get one. Please be patient with me on that. But, yeah. And if you aren't, then you'll be on Gucci. Look at this, it's like on Gucci bag. It's water, and I got the umbrella. Like, come on. It's going great. Bing, 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 bing. Yeah, like, see? Come on. Get into the program. Look at butterflies dancing around. Oh, yeah, for some reason, butterflies drop butter. Awesome. Like, the butterflies in this world, like, are made from butter and flies. I don't know why. There's a lot of things that are mixed, so. I don't know. Oh, that's a killer bee. Oh yeah, there's killer bees over this way. Jeez, I really have not been playing this for a while. And there's another blue mushroom there, but I don't want to take it yet. I kinda want save points, I can't. I'll do that. I don't want to completely destroy the land of. Darn it. If I had a spear equipped, I could have killed that. I wanted to try and beat it to death with an umbrella. Oh no. Here comes the hounds. The first hound attack. Show yourself, demon. So of course every single character has like different quotes and stuff like that. I believe, well, mine show yourself, Wendy yells, or not Wendy, Willow yells when the hounds are about to attack. Wendy says they're all around me, or they're surrounding me, I believe. I don't remember what anybody else says. Oh, there's a green mushroom up there, but I don't want it. I don't need it. Look at me, I'm running down this path like super fast, like woof! Super speed. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I'm going crazy. Like my character. Hey! I found the desert, like legit desert, like here. Yeah. Oh gosh! Hi, lightning! Wanna be friends? Nah, okay, it's fine. Yeah, I did have other nightmare. Well, there we go. Now I can pick these. Actually, let me do that, and then I can pick them. That way, I'll only take like one damage, and now I'm ready for the hand attack, because they're coming to me. Oh! Well, that hound's got owned by a pig. Oh yeah, I'm near Houndmound, wow. Oh, here, yeah, I'm near Houndmound, but there's the hound that actually should have been after me. Ow, ow. You know what, screw it, I'm just tanking it. Yeah, you ain't got none on Willow. Mm-mm. Yeah, get pwned. Yeah. That's my dirt. But, you know, that was pitiful the first time, of course. But then again, I am a Starve Pro, like, come on. So, I skipped a lot of explorer. I think... are glowers up here? Towards, like, over here? Or... past the swamp? And I really don't want to go past the swamp. Because it's scurry. Like, come on. Let's be honest, it's scurry. And I don't... oh... no, it's for, just for YouTube purposes. I'm... Alright, fine. We'll track a new friend. Hey, you! Come here, Tumbleweed. What secrets do you suggest? I don't know. I often forget words because I am dumb. Where's the next one? Really? Is it just, like, gone? Did it get washed away? Anything? Am I just stupid? Probably. Ooh, I lost track. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it got washed away. Or something. We've been going for... already 11 minutes, holy crap. Just lose time when you're playing Don't Starve. Really? Grab the freaking... I can't... I don't know what to do with her. I don't know. Let's make a fire. Boop, 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 boop. Add that. Yeah, there we go. Pick up some cactus. Look at all this cactus. I'm just gonna... you know what, screw it. I'm just gonna kick it all up and just shove it in my gullet. Yeah, Ray. Yeah, look at all that. Instantly gain sanity. Oh, I'm healing up. Oh, yeah, look at that. Good as new. Good as new. Alright. Chester, what do you got? This Shoshina? There's the Houndmans down there. I hope Volt Goats are here. If anybody knows what Volt Goats are, then I respect you in this, for knowing this game. If not, then people, you will see it, hopefully. If I'm not too dumb. Swamp? Swamp. Well, I'll probably go down into the caves. They're scary, too, but, yeah. Almost. Yeah, nah, I'm just gonna not even say that. Axe. And it broke. That's nice. And I made a new one. That's also nice. So, for some reason, I didn't know that... I thought whenever you chop those down, all you got was a stick. And I chopped one down one time. And keep in mind, this was after playing like 100 hours of this game. And, yeah. I just figured out that you could get like one long from it also. So, I mean, that's good. Always, maybe. It looks like he was forged in flame. Yes, she probably was. You reached a warm out, you dang. A bit passive aggressive, but it would. Yeah, so. Am I looking at it? So, she was. So far, all I know about Willow as a character is she's a pyrotechnic. She has a her lighter. She was in Girl Scouts. She knows berries, stuff like that. She got on the patch of the Girl Scouts. That's. Well, sums her up for what I know about her. Yeah, forget about the cactuses right now. Oh, look, the potato thing! That's great, actually. Alright, yeah. Let's destroy these farms here. This desert is changing pretty quickly. There we go. I want to keep that manure. But... No, I can always get more charcoal. There. It's good to have a lot of resources on you. But, sticks, I don't know about. I may just leave. Wait, I'll just grab his knees. sticks here as I can. There we go, that's all good. I'll keep these carrots here sometime if I ever, like, run out of food in the desert or something. Because everybody knows how deserts are. Merciless. So I found, like, 3 out of the, like, 4 things already. I don't want to take that yet, considering it's the most obvious on the map. Like, come on. How do you not see that? In, like, a desert. Like, ridiculous. I'm so used to, like, just grabbing all the cactuses that I can because they're so amazing. Like, you can make an awesome recipe with that, with a crock pot. Tumbleweed. Ah! Whoa! Really? Ah! That scared me. Holy crap. Frog, no, why? Oh. I almost collected that. Okay. So, I passed the desert. I will fully explore, like, this whole entire map eventually, maybe, probably not. But, spider. It's a spooder! There's spooders everywhere! Oh no! Oh my gosh, yeah, wow. Wow, this is gonna be super useful if I can find the autumn biome. I would like to do that. And people are gonna yell at me saying, there's mods to figure out where all this stuff is. No, I'm not using mods, okay? I'm not gonna use mods. I'm playing this legit. And I'm already past my 15 minute mark, screw it. I'm just gonna go to like 30 minutes or something, I don't know. 20 minutes. Crow! Where are you running? Okay, forget it. Wow. This is a forest. Yeah, it's a forest, alright. I have a blue mushroom now, and it's a red mushroom. That's spoder. That's tumbleweed. Come here, tumbleweed. I'm your friend. Nope. There we go, now I'm your friend. Screw you, spider. Just screw you. Oh, yeah. Well, that's something. There's a lot of nests here I want to take out. Just for silk and stuff. Oh my gosh, he's getting destroyed right now. But I don't have the inventory space for it. It would be super useful. This is going to be one of the most useful things ever. But, you know, it's more useful in autumn biome. Yeah, I know. It's autumn here, so why can't I find an autumn biome? Like, come on, I ruined them. Which sucks, because my allergies are explosive. Wow. They are just roaming around. So is that really it? Just after this was the entire forest? Just a ton of spiders? I guess that's good. Like, really good, but also really bad at the same time. Oh no. Oh no. We got some... Oh, hiccup. We got some other stuff down here. Oh my gosh. There's a walrus camp. Only, comes in, winter, and they suck, but I will probably fight one when it comes in. Oh no, it's almost summer, not winter. Because it's spring, not autumn. Right now. Hey, there we go. There must be more spiders down there, because they came... Yeah. Oh, yeah. A ton of spiders over there, and then over here. And then there's this small... Yeah, here. Hi, spiders. Hi, spiders. Hi, spiders. Spiders, spiders. See, Brown? Yep, spiders.
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah. Say hi to the audience.
Hi, audience. I just wanted to let you know, they fixed the thing where killer bees can't come out in winter.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they will seek you down, and they will hunt you down.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, and more of them will come out than before because none of them are out pollinating. So there will be like 4 or 5 extras attacking you as well.
Well,
I wanted to let you know that, because I tried to go through the killer bee field when it was winter to avoid confrontation, and all of them got mad.
Oh. Huh.
Thanks. Good.
Yeah, right.
Otherwise, I wouldn't. Yeah.
If you guys don't know, Brandon loves Don't Starve too. And he plays as the character Wendy, and you can get like some of her. I might show a thing about Wendy, because she's a really neat character.
You should show off all the characters.
I think I should.
Yeah.
I should show off all the characters. But for right now, we're just doing well. And holy crap, there are a lot of spoders.
Yeah, did you find one of those spider quarry lions?
Oh, yeah. That's just giant quarry.
Look out for the queen circle, by the way. Because if you see a bunch of them in a circle or a circular pattern on the map, if you leave them going, they grow up, they'll all turn the spider queens at the same time, and the spider queen will spawn in the middle.
Oh.
Yeah, it's called the Queen Circle. It's a huge mess if you let it
go. Bye there, Piggy. Oh no, Chester! No, don't die.
Alright. Well,
just
want
to let you know. No, spiders. No, I don't want to fight them right now. Look at these awesome circles. You know it's screwed. I'm just out. I'm outie. I don't even care. I don't care. I don't care about your gang symbols. Mm-mm. Nope. I heard them all. I'm still in this type of biome. I can still hear Chester, so he's still alive. Yay. Holy crap. How big is this forest? Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Okay, that's it. Well, okay. I think I'll leave it off. Look at this. So romantic, just staring on in the darkness. Romantic with Chester. Yep. So, wait. So romantic. Alright. hey, Tumbleweed! Come here! But, I think I'm going to end that there, guys. Please like, favorite, and subscribe for more. Please tell me what you think about this series, and if you want to see me play more, if you want to see me showcase the characters like my brother said, and stuff like that. So, I would, really like to, get some feedback on that. So, don't forget to comment, stuff like that. Yeah. And I will see you in the next episode when hopefully we find Glomer and make a base so we can destroy all these spiders, or at least most of the spiders, because I do want to keep some of them, because if you run out of silk, well, then you're practically dead in this game, because it's used for a lot of survival stuff. See, that's bam, 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 silk, 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 and then there's more stuff, but I haven't even unlocked it yet, but still. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next episode, so I will see you guys later. Goodbye.